Hawaii's Harbor Branch Oceanographic Institute has received up to $5 million from the Defense Advanced Research Projects Agency for a project called Grouper Guard. This new biocentric technology will augment the U.S. Department of Defense's existing hardware-based maritime monitoring system and greatly extend the range, sensitivity, and lifetime of the military's undersea surveillance capabilities. The stealthy and very large Goliath grouper is the focus of this novel smart sensing system that will remotely alert authorities of incoming manned and unmanned underwater vehicles. While many species of fish produce sound, the Goliath grouper, which can reach up to 700 pounds, generate characteristic low-frequency sounds when they mate and when they are approached by divers. The boom sound that they make are acoustically distinct from other species of groupers. The non-invasive undersea surveillance and monitoring technologies will be suddenly integrated into their habitats.